Hello everyone. I'm going to be speaking to you today about disabled tourism. To begin, how to make tourism accessible for everyone. For you and I, maybe it's easy. But today we have to think about the people with disabilities. The people on which hangs upon the great people with the physical limitation. Are we doing enough to then make tourism accessible easy for them? According to OECD, Europa, European Union and Turkey data, approximately 15% of world population concerned with disability. In other words, there are 1 billion disabled people in the world. In Algeria, 2 million people with disability are looking for a simple vacation. Are we doing enough to help them? Let's say give them opportunity to book a room in hotel, to take the plane regardless their physical limitation, regardless their disability. It's easy for them. How to make it accessible? Individual accommodation and facility, the simple life of person with disability when they make the plan. Makes it easy so far, but talking about their holiday, they want to finance their holidays. Handy Tour is calling for a change. Handy Tour is a travel agency that permits those people with limitation or physical limitation or any disabled to think about their holiday. The person who have a physical or temporal limitation, they could move easily around. They are always looking for a person who goes with them to make everything accessible. About the people with limitation or physical limitation. The disability is not the problem. The accessibility is the problem. Handy Tour is the right project nowadays. In Turkish, we have very beautiful quote. Tohum topraya engelli toplum emanettir. Engelli topluma emanettir. Engelsiz yaşama hepimizin elinde. Thank you for you. It's been pleasure being with all of you today. Thank you.